Pelican versus FedoraLord. So this is potentially Peach versus Game 1. We saw this one down last week. Pelican decided to kind of pick up the fucks. He got pretty far actually, but maybe someone's going to drop the game. So they're going battlefield for the game. Very, very good. So this is Peach versus Game Watch.
This is pretty good.
Hard matchup for game for Peach. Definitely
want to end this public bracket real quick. So brackets, you are playing Turbo Scrub at some point.
Who's that?
That's the guy that you use around.
Alright, anyways, we got a decent content. Right on. Really hard matchup. Got the game, but we weren't looking. Really? What kind of ridiculousness does Game Watch get on? So, since Game Watch can combo everybody in the game, and the fact that he can combo floaties really well. Mm-hmm. This is bad for Peach. Peach does not like your combo.
Yeah, they're pretty good. Like an off throw.
Wow. Alright.
This is a down tilt somehow. So, we saw this with Dumb last week.
Pelican opted to go counter to the Fox after a few games. Nice third front of catching.
Dawson, maybe he has DDNC. Yeah. Alright, so Pelican just going to toss some turnips.
But the biggest thing he can do here is utilize that turnip game.
Oh, bracket. So your opponent's right there. The one that has the long hair.
Yeah, that's perfect. Looks like Pelican's got his number in this game. He needs to utilize those turnips because...
Yeah. Alright, here we go.
Yep.
Is it a fish or a turtle? What is that? It's a snapping turtle. Alright, I've heard some people call it a fish in the... No, it's a turtle. See, it's got a little shell. And his order, like a metal card or something? I don't know. Rather than showing Pete's turtle, was that a... That animation looks weird. I don't know, it looks almost like a broken shield. Not quite. Bacon?
Bacon? He was like a little too, like, throws a 9-9. He's not gonna get it on the next turn.
Yeah.
All I have to do is keep him close to get this stock.
Yeah, he gets another thing like he did before, that he might get it, that does come back in this.
Oh, he platform drops. See, it's a turtle.
Alright, and...
Turnips.
Get through it. Oh, up air.
He needs to be a little bit more calm about what he does there.
Yes.
Jet grab. Try to get him in the corner. I feel like a nair might actually almost kill him.
Ooh, from downtown, but the crown comes off. And then the jump?
Oh, yep. Dare, nair. Easy.
Wham, bam, thank you, man. Alright, Pelican goes up one.
Yeah. Alright, so for turns of bans, let's see. He's gonna ban bigger, he's gonna want to ban smaller stages like a Warrior and Green Elf.
Right, he bans Peel Poke instead, because I feel like he doesn't want to get Poke up the top, which is good.
And he bans Warrior.
For sure. Alright, so is it clear counter pick here now?
Green Hill is also good.
Yeah, but he has to be Warrior Green Hill, because Peach can also kill you with a pair of Green Hill pretty easy. That's the thing, I think Fountain would probably be the best.
Oh, he's changing. Maybe if he does a character switch, then everything we said here is moot. It doesn't matter anymore. Okay, so he's going to want to go green. Without question. Alright, a horrible matchup for Maxis. I feel like this is very bad. Whoa! If he just held ledge.
Okay, that was looking a little good. Thing is this is melee, that would have ended it. Ooh, the combos are real though, since this is Peach versus Ganon, unsafe air and shield.
All he had to do is stick the booty out.
Oh, what the?
He just nares Gurgamemnon and the Fuji's.
It does last, but it starts up pretty fast, dude.
For sure. Yeah, there was this one time the yard sale just like did a bunch of full cancels errors on me, like from 0%. Like, I think he did like 3 or 4.
Yeah.
And it was insane.
Yeah, Nair's just good.
Ooh. Back air? No.
Oh, the Nair. Swinging around.
Mm-hmm. Oh, get the forward air, and there we go. Back air. Yeah. Aww.
Yeah, he could have tossed it into some scummy stuff right there.
Have you ever tossed back a
Stitch's
Peach?
It's amazing. Instant toss, air dodge,
instant toss. Oh! That would have been a gas right there. If that connected, that
would have been an instinct. Yep, upper in there. Very optimal. Saturn, he just throws it away. He could have broken his shield.
What? Oh, man.
Downs? He didn't have to do that, but yeah, he wanted to, he would send a message.
That's right. Oh, here we go, Nair from Ganon. Is the back air, is that enough? Yes, it is.
Wow, I'm surprised.
And a yuppie.
Yuppie too. Turnips are very hard for Ganon to deal with. He has to wave dash catch them and throw them back.
Well, what about this cape? So how does that change things?
Since it's turnips are so slow, the cape doesn't really work that well.
Okay.
Oh, just reaching. I don't like that. He's reading it, so he shouldn't go for it anymore.
Right.
Oh, he could have gone under
there.
Tries to pick it up the way down the wave. Okay, yeah. He could have done a runoff, but you know.
Mm-hmm. Justice is getting a nice back here. Z drop, that's the problem.
Turnips are just so fat.
Mm-hmm. They come all out of the.
He read it.
So it's very close. Yeah, Warlord just has to. Not get caught in one of Pelican's crazy trains. There we go. Drag attack. Again.
I'm very scared. Nice technique.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this should be on. Ends up pretty much early.
They could have gone a little bit more off that.
Playing very good keep away.
Ooh!
This should be stuck.
Oh, yes, man, he just had to nair. Hey, what's else gonna do?
Stock up champions.
Oh, Stitch!
Two over Pelican.
Yeah, that's Stitch base hold.
Nice.
Good stuff.